Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can quickly locate apps from all apps in the Start menu in Windows 11. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. This is a pretty easy thing to do. Simply open the Start menu and go to All Apps. You can, of course, at this point, go down the list to find the app you're after, but to find your app quickly, look for the A and click on it. This will bring up a list of the alphabet letters that have an app in them are in bold. Click on the letter of the app you're after, and all of the apps starting with that letter are shown. Simply click on the app that you're after. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.